Hello guys, welcome to Cat Mario. It's Mario, but you want to kill yourself by playing, trust me. You want to fucking kill yourself. Level 1. But this may be a popular video, just because Mexico's gonna scream. Give me the... Oh, that's bad. What the... I'm playing this game so long, I forgot what things are, but... Dang it! Damn it! Click. Let's do this. Haha. Scared this is gonna kill me as well, isn't it? Really? Sure. Why did I choose to play this game? This is gonna be my most popular video. That wasn't even a hit! What the hell? Fix the hit detections! It doesn't take long whatsoever! What's the hit detection in this? What? Freaking hit detection. So, I'll do one video of this game. Not the whole game, because I won't be able to beat it. Oh, you bastard. Let him die real quick. Let him die if I can get around safely. The actual mushroom kills me, I believe. I think mushroom kills me, if I'm sure. Let's see what it's gonna go up here, which is such bad. And that cloud's gonna kill me, I remember that part. I'm not gonna throw it, it's a fun game. This game. It's fun, yet that's all. Kill me, that one. Flash, I forgot! God damn it! I said this will be my first ever actual rage video. I remember this part! I don't have much time to start. We might as well do two levels instead of just one. Two levels. If I can beat this level! I'm not playing because I'm not gonna lie. I do actually enjoy this game. It is a real, real fun game to play. Real pricky, but fun. This next part takes a lot of skill. There's a thing right there. Maybe not. Okay. It's a lot of skill. A lot of skill to do this part. Boom! I win. Boom! Level 1 complete of Cat Mario. Wow. Piss off. Number 2. Fucking cunt. I'm cracked. That wasn't even hit detection! Fuck! How did I beat this game? See, this part of the next part. I've been honest, I forgot how to beat this world. Actually, I had to get past the freaking entrance. No! Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. That's gonna kill me enough for a fact. I'm dead. Let's go kill myself. Huh. Yeah, jumped it. I said. Guess what? I'm stuck. Am I? Hello. It's gonna be one second. I think I actually am stuck. Yes, I am stuck. Fuck. That's the page. God damn it. I don't wanna. Ah, oh, bullshit. Heads up, link in the description of this game and headphone warning. I'm not gonna yell too much, but I will, because I'm not necessarily far from my neighbors, and since I'm home alone, I'll do it. Only because I'm home alone. If my parents were here, I wouldn't be yelling, because they'll kill me. I'm not joking, they'll kill me. Good boy, now, let me in. Do it with that one. Dude, oh shit, I just remember this level now. See, look close in the background, you can kind of see my face. You see my face. Ah, Plan work, you can see my face in my Sonic the Hedgehog t-shirt. Kind of. Okay, this is also bad, isn't it? This is also bad. Turtle could be useful, but it's not useful. Actually, that's how bad that is, because it may have spent half a minute. Scoop. Trying to figure out what... Somewhere around here, you should get killed. I KNEW IT! I KNEW IT! I'm only doing this because I wanted to download Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. So, fuck. I go to Coles, get Steam card, $20. I'm like, oh sweet, $20. Converse to US dollars, I'm literally only 20 cents off. So I had to go back, buy another card. Oh, fuck off. Had to die there, I believe. So I went to buy another card. I'm trying to activate it, it won't work. So I decided to do this. Hopefully by the time I finish this, and when it turns 5 o'clock, look for the head detection! The head detection! About when it turns 5 o'clock, it should hopefully be working. Because I love Isaac. It's one of the few games out there I'll play and die and not get pissed off at. Because it's just so fun. Oh shit. Hey, no. That's not the deal. Remember! So hopefully the Steam thing works after this, because I really want to play Isaac. It's been a few games out there we've all played, and we all will admit it's hard, but it's so fun. I was supposed to do bubble. I was also going down with Lucius. But I don't know how to do that in jumps, but... Really? Maybe. No, I did not! Why, pedo cat? Why? Motherfucker. Of course. Guess what? Thing is, not many of my deaths from the game, only the ones that aren't even hit the texture properly, I'm counting as deaths by the game. Everything else is just me. Oh, so busy. No! Love how there's a pet. I'm not gonna break that, it's my Xbox. It's my remote from TV. If I break it, I'll be in deep shit. I'm being honest, I'm actually quite tired because I walked Angle Farm fucking twice. Maybe about 20 minutes away from where I live, so it's not really that bad. It's just the amount of effort it takes to get them back. So I need to jump back now. Hit detection! Where is the hit detection? Okay, after this, I'll stop recording. Okay. 2 levels per part. I'm gonna record the whole thing now. Pause this corner afterwards. Play the next one. Get them done before you guys don't. But I can have them ready to record. Record. Already have uploaded because I can't yell and scream. My parents here because they'll yell at me. That's why I haven't done much videos like this. Much? Any. Pretty much any video like this. There's too many. Be honest, I suck as a YouTuber. Just gonna be completely honest, I do suck as a YouTuber. I'm saying now, I suck as a YouTuber. I only made an account because my mate had an account, and I'm like, oh, should I make one make mine? So I did. And I've got a friend who's also getting a YouTube account, and we have ideas what to do together. Yes, sexual ideas, if you know what I'm saying. $3 is not a one. Free fucking. She's in 2 pair of cats. Checkpoint. What a guess. Oh, piss off, I'm in this part. Haha! Haha! What the fuck? I just feel that's gonna fuck me over, because I knew that was gonna kill me. Just go up to him, Facebook, check out later. Careful, don't hit that. I don't think I had to get rid of this guy. Is that, isn't that like folding shit? No, too early, too early, too early! That was my fault, I jumped way too early. Being honest, I've had nothing to eat all day. I woke up at 11, had nothing to eat. I'm really hungry. I saw some sandwiches after this. She did that making video and how to make sandwiches. Fuck off, cunt. Language, I shouldn't say that word. It's a bad word. Don't use the C word, kids. Only Australians can use the C word. Yes, I'm talking about Clint. Don't use the word Clint. Yeah, a bit of a cold. Not really a cold, it's too sad. It's more of a... I can't remember! I don't remember how! I've beaten this game only once. I saw that coming as well, which is the sad thing about it. I saw it coming. I've only beaten this game once, I was with a mate. We literally broke a mouse. A real mouse, like... Fuck! See, that doesn't need to affect him? Nothing like that? Maybe do not. Okay, so... He's gonna do this, let me figure this out, because... Yeah, glitches in bit, so... Oh, where are the other ones? He's gone, which is good. Corner in that one. Does mushroom give you an extra hit? That's one thing I don't know. I find things like the fifth level in this game is like, it might be my favorite level just because what it does. So, like, guess what? Watch. You're almost over. Do that. HEAT DETECTION! What the hell?! I'm only saying hit detection because I have made a video game. By that, a twin six shooter. If I made it... Fucking... I'm gonna kill myself. No way in hell I'm gonna get past him. I just swear, it's level 5. It's just like an easy one. You walk straight to the end. It's the easiest one in the fucking game. Okay. I didn't realize I'd become that fucking buff. I guess I'm not gonna win as easy as I thought. So you make me buff. What are you doing him? Oh, now remember it kills him! I just remember I get past this part. Not really max, I knew that was gonna happen. If you want a real rage quit this game, I will link a great rage quit video of this game in the description, because it's by someone we all know, we all love, at least I know and I love watching videos by Achievement Hunter. Not sponsored by him. Shit, that could be good, that's bad for me. Can you drop any for me? No. She can climb? Okay, there's gonna be a bit of a gap right here. So anyway. Hip! I said a hip! I said a... Video games don't cause real life violence, trust me. It's bullshit. Like Cat Mario. Cause you need him to stand literally just in the center. Star, just leave. Just leave star, please. Just leave star, please. Just leave star, thank you. Problem is, you hit that there, it doesn't classify as a... Anyway. Now I'm scared cause I know if that's what's... I don't wanna touch that, so I'm not going to cause I know what it does. That's what's over there. Point out of this. Did it here? And a little... I'm definitely linking Rage Quit this game by Michael from Achievement Hunter. Just because it is much funnier than anything I'll ever produce. Yeah, bro. I know what that does, because I'm avoiding it at all costs, because I know what it does. What the ass? This game was an... Oh! This game should come to Xbox. Imagine this game on fucking PlayStation and Xbox. How much money he would make this be all rage quit in this fucking game. Okay. There he goes. I've got here. Yep. Put the here, dip. Put the here. Put the here. Now I've got. No, I'm scared because I'm fucking gonna die from this honor. I wanna die from this honor. Maybe not. It's never this easy. Haha. What a guess. That was a fake flag. No! Oh, good, doesn't kill me. Does it? Probably. Okay, guys, I'll try to get past this. If I can get past this one in one shot, I'll continue. If not, I'll have to stop, because... Ooh, far, far. Okay, that didn't count. See, it doesn't matter how long these videos are. It's only like 20 minutes. Probably recorded like... Be clear, I've probably recorded just over 20 minutes so far. Just over 20 minutes, I believe. Maybe just over 20 minutes? I'm not sure. One more time. Okay. I go to jump. I jump now. Yep. Okay, one more attempt. 30 deaths, I quit. Yeah. What is that? Oh, there we go. Clever monkey. I'm saying clever monkey. No, I cannot make that, because there's going to be another one somewhere. There has to be another one! There's no way you can technically make that. Not another platform. How do you get up there? Even with sprint jumping. Yep! Damn it! Dang it! Damn it! Damn it! Okay, I'm ending it here. I'm ending it here, Cat Mario. You've killed me enough. Hope you like my first attempted rage quit video. If you like this, hit the like button and subscribe. Comment. There'll be two more videos recording today. Possibly two more. Same game. Hope you like it. See you next time. Peace out.